NCO and PO in Tunisia involved in promotion of free culture. Free culture and the internet. So, I'm speaking about a free community network. A free as a freedom, not free as a beer. community here, this network is built by people from Sayada. Sayada is my town where I live. Mesh, I will explain what's a mesh. So, Sayada is a small town in the Sahel region. Sahel, it means in Arabic coast of Tunisia. This is Tunisia, the Mediterranean Sea, and Sayada in the coast of it. We have about 12,000 people, and its area is about 4.5 square kilometers. And if you do the calculation, you find 2,824 people by 1 kilometer, sorry, square kilometer. Sayada also is the first city in Tunisia to apply open government concept. Open gov, open data. It's an open city. We share in this website, sayada.tn, documents and data about the city, the municipality of the city, etc. Sayada was awarded in the first TN government Open Gov Awards in Tunisia. And you see here our trophy, or the trophy given to the mayor of the city. Now, what's a mesh network? A mesh network is a network topology in which each node, called the mesh node, relays data for the network. All nodes cooperate in the distribution of data in the network. This is the definition of the mesh network. What we did in Sayada, you can see, this is me, installing a Wi-Fi router on the roof of a building. There is an organization called the Open Technology Institute from the Washington, D.C. It provides us materials for building this mesh network. This is the server where we put our data. I will speak about the data later. Also, they provided for us Wi-Fi routers. So, in the area of Sayada, which I said is about 4.5 square kilometers, we put about, till now, 10 routers. We have 4 routers that they range, they send data about 3 kilometers, and the other routers about 100 meters. So we installed this mesh. By the way, the mesh is using a free software called the Commotion. So we have access to the open to the source of the application. We did install is the server, a free program used to view Wikipedia offline using QX. QX is a free program used to view Wikipedia offline. We just download zip files ZIM files containing Wikipedia in many different languages. For example, the French Wikipedia is about 24 gigabits. The Arabic one is about 4 gigabits. I received this key from Wikimedia, and I planned to put it as a dead drop. If you know a dead drop, you put the sticker in the wall, and everybody can download the QX and Wikipedia. So I said, why not? We don't put the QX program, the version server version, in our local server. This one is now in the municipality of the town. So we put this program, and everybody in Sayada will connect to the free network and can use it to navigate through Wikipedia offline. And this is a little video showing the use of the Wikipedia offline in the mesh network. So CILIP is our association. No sound. I will explain how to connect. So, as any network, you can connect by Wi-Fi. It's called Sayada Libre. And you write the address is sayada.mesh, and this is the portal of our mesh network. Here there is a portal of, it's in French, this is a portal of Sayada. We can see the portal is in line. This is the portal of Sayada. So this is the portal of Sayada. We have Wikipedia in Arabic, Wikipedia in French, free books, always free as a freedom, not free as a bill. They're in French, about 3,000 books. We have an open street map of Tunisia, an Etherpad, sharing files, and here a little program of chat. So, I will show how to navigate through the QX program in the Wikipedia offline. This is the open street map of Tunisia. All of this is on our server. We can use it, it's free content. This is Wikipedia in Arabic, offline. You can make a search in it, but you can't edit it because it's offline. We have to upload new version of the files. Quite easy. Every 2 months, 3 months, there is a new version of ZIM files. We can download it from the project website. So here I will make a search of Sayada city. This is the city. Here there are the books, Wikipedia in French. Without photos, just thumbnails. If you put photos, it will be a huge file. So there are books in public domain. Public domain. And I will make a search outside the city. It's in this file. And it's about to share documents to collaborate between. We planned to install this mesh network to facilitate students and schools to communicate with people, with the students each other. Here are the books. So anyone in the city can connect to the mesh network and downloads these books on his tablet, smartphone, or on his laptop. Local network. Words. This is the book. The public domain. PDF or EPUB file format. You can download it. Here we can share files. So this is the article in Wikipedia, Arabic Wikipedia, about the city, Sayada. Finally, a little program of chat. Okay, this is the article in French. So, anybody can navigate on Wikipedia in French. Not all Wikipedia, but a major part of Wikipedia in French and Arabic. If you want more details, you can find a very nice article about Mesh Sayada. I will share the link of this article in the internet. It speaks about the mesh network, how it works technically, and if you want also, you can download a full documentation about the mesh, how it works in the from the internet. This is the document released under a Creative Commons license. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Habib. Sorry, I know the assumption is the death of everything, but...
If internet works...
So, just a reminder...